birthday boy. I wonder you can hear me. Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord? Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the Space Riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your Space Rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think.
Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago.
If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec. I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this! Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. I beat Janie's high score. This is embarrassing. Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. This will be worth hundreds of dollars someday. Can't believe I caught this. That maiden show was awesome. Be able to ride one of those light cycles. Keep hitting those dingers, George, and you'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. Fingers are still cramped from trying to bookmark pages. I know it's not how you're supposed to play, but I'm tired of dying everywhere. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. Pretty crazy that all that destruction started from one little mistake. Need to build up my calluses.
Drax, you gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's Very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
Well, try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Oh, it ain't just a junkyard. The quarantine zone's the biggest pile of galactic war debris in the known universe. Just think of all the tech we can find. Hey, it's only illegal if Nova Corps finds us and... ...side, which they won't.
Don't underestimate them.
Oh, come on. Am I the only one who ain't scared of the Galactic Police?
They've got the numbers on us.
But they ain't got the brains. Ha!
I am Groot.
Sure takes a genius to catch my...
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Don't worry so much, bud. The quarantine zone is huge. No one will ever know we were even in there.
I give it one night on Contraxia before the whole quadrant knows we entered the quarantine zone.
Think they'll listen to me when the famous Miss Teapot is at the bar?
We are not talking about the teapot thing.
Ooh, I hit a nerve.
Morgoth, be with you.
Hey, Morgoth yourself.
I am Groot.
Morgoth is a politeness thing? Katathian customs don't make no sense to me, bud.
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
Oh. All right, I'll let you get back to it. Sounds like catching that monster will be easier than we thought.
Yeah, the faster we catch it, the faster we get paid.
Mora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was, strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone, but we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go.
Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
And if we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Nova net still up? I thought we were going in.
It appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates in our ship's...
There! There was so much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnov 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa! Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend said to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, suit up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it, and my skin is not green. It is teal.
Teal? Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And two clicks at the drop side. Ground's too unstable to land the ship, so you'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
Gamora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Oh, can you imagine?
Hey, starboard! Wrong way!
You guys sure you don't need help?
I am Groot.
Yep, very sure. Focus on your own task. Nah, it's totally safe.
Oh!
You okay, Quill?
Yeah, I think so. This, pink resin stuff's definitely strong enough to hold this place together.
Oh, yeah. Definitely, probably strong enough.
How many of these ships did you personally destroy, Assassin?
In this massive junkyard, filled with debris from both sides of the war. How do you expect me to answer that?
You find something we could sell?
Nah, just some old correspondence.
Come on, Quill! We still got three more thumpers to place. Second one's this way.
I'm assuming you have a map or something?
Map, schmap. I know how to navigate a scrap heap.
Peter Quill, the insubordination of the Assassin has become insufferable.
I'm doing exactly what we planned to do.
She is also quite contrarian.
We talked about this on the Milano, Drax. I'm thinking that big cylinder thing is our rendezvous?
Yeah, that's the mining rig.
So weird seeing it all clustered together like this. Bits and pieces of a war that spanned the entire galaxy held together by pink goo.
Ebrium-based nanoresin.
Whatever. I'm just saying, it's a lot to take in.
You know, I think I do sort of get it. Thousands of worlds fighting for some fleeting greater good. Oh, look! Yellow and blue. Looks like an old Nova Corps frigate. Nice!
Come on, dude. People probably died on that ship.
Killjoy! Why'd he even bring us here if the place is so sacred?
I'm Groot.
I can name at least a dozen planets with monsters on them, so why here?
Flat broke, Rocket. We need a big break. Aren't you tired of eating Yarrow root?
It's so... mealy.
Listen, this is a restricted zone. Whatever monster lives here, nobody else has one.
Lady Hellbender values rarity in her acquisitions.
Exactly.
It is strange. I have not encountered any corpses in the wreckage.
Probably got disintegrated when the ships went kaboom. Or the nanoresin absorbed them. Could explain its propagation. Or the closed atmosphere accelerates decomp, and any body is just dust by now.
I will require a vigorous scrubbing when this mission is complete.
You know, I like this. This is fun. The three of us, hanging out, just like when we started this gig, before you-know-who joined us. I do not hate everybody. I tolerate Quill. Quill's a swell guy.
I hope you get that promotion, Rocket.
Are you calling me a bootlicker?
Come on, Rocket. Drax and Gamora are valued additions to the team.
You're only saying that because she's listening.
Is that why your plan has Drax and I taking the ship?
Maybe. Hey, can't a guy want to spend some quality time with his friends? Careful on that thing, Quill. You spot something out there?
More blue and gold. More Nova Corps.
Yeah, well, at least the dead ones can't arrest us. Everybody keep an eye out for any good scrap or components.
I am Groot.
I know the monster is the first priority. I'm just saying, if you see anything good along the way, pick it up.
Whoa!
Pretty sure that way's a dead end.
You sure?
Ah, there we go. Path's this way. Come on.
How can you even tell?
Just trust me, all right? Hey, Groot, you think we could find pieces of the Trion Shard in here?
I'm Groot.
You never heard of the Trion Shard? Pyramid of pure evil that corrupts everything it comes in contact with. Making things up. Name one time. I ever made something up.
I am Groot. I am Groot. I am Groot.
Shut up. Ask Gamora. Bet she's heard about the Trion Shard. Hey, Gamora!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, come on. I know Thanos had his hands on it during the war. Oh, you happy, Quill? You found the thing. I told you was there, but you didn't listen. A dead end.
The mythical void. Death's black terminal.
That's it. Walk of shame.
I am Groot.
Of course he could know. I told him.
You done gloating?
Oh, I am never done gloating.
I am Groot.
Yep, classic me.
I am Groot.
Yeah, I'm sure it's safest. Safer than flying with Gamora anyway.
I heard that.
Looks like they've gotten
gross.
Nice splatter. Hey, 50 units says I can clear more of these suckers than you.
As if. Whoa, what the? Rocket, did you do that?
The scoreboard? You like it? Hacked it into your visor cover last time you took a snooze.
You hacked into my stuff?
Considering how many times I fixed the Flarkin thing, it might as well be my stuff. Optimal thumper placing distance should be just up ahead.
I'm Groot.
I'm thinking right in front, through the giant hole where this ship's cockpit used to be. Well, that's grim.
I'm Groot.
Yeah, try not to think about it. It's better than... Amazing! I should have been recording. Bridge over, Groot. I want to see if he's alive.
I'm Groot.
I don't know, but he's twitching. Flarkin, scut stain, Quill. You okay down there?
Yep. Yeah, just, thought I saw a shortcut.
Shortcut. Right.
Go ahead without me. I'll catch up.
Okay. There's a crapped-out Nova Corps missile bay just on the other side. We'll meet you there.
Yellow and blue missile bay. Got it.
Okay. Crawling through creepy old ship. No big deal.
Easy there, Quill. Pretty sure nothing's gonna jump out at you. Except maybe me and Groot.
It is good to be doing physical labor again.
Or, you trying to bring the whole place down, Quill?
I shot a thing.
I get it. First tool in the old toolbox.
Now this brings back memories.
Hey, Gamora, make sure the Milano don't get stuck in any of this resin.
If she did, I would wrench the ship free.
Don't worry. I've flown worse ships through worse situations.
Ooh, don't die, don't die, don't die!
Aw, hey, little guy. Whoa! What the fuck?
You dead, Quill? We can hear your wussy squeal even without the comms.
Little busy! Crap! That's cheating! You guys should have seen that. It was this weird, blobby thing. Not falling for this again. Ugh! It's like popping a zit! Hey, Watch out, eyeballs!
Everything okay over there?
Quill nearly got himself eaten by a blob or something. Should have heard him squeal.
You must fight with dignity, Peter Quill.
Or at least die with it.
Not funny.
I'm good.
That is exactly the kind of scrap we're looking for. Way to go, buddy.
I'm good.
Don't be so modest. That was a great find. Quill, we got a lot riding on your gal pal's mystery monster tip. I hope she's legit.
I'm good.
Like, you could even tell if she had an honest face.
I'm good.
Yeah, she did smell like flowers. Too much. Probably the seduced Starstruck over there.
If we set up all these thumpers and no monster shows, we'll just need to salvage what scrap we can and haul it back with us.
I'm good.
Yeah, scrubbing off all that nano-resin would take forever, if it even comes off.
Just trust me on this. It'll all be worth it in the end. Are you kidding me?
Son of a smack! That was too close! You okay, Groot? Quill?
We're fine, but we can't jump that.
You don't gotta jump. There's a sturdy support beam on this side. Get Groot to grow a bridge across. Just ask him nice-like. He does it for me all the time.
All right, Groot. Let's see that cool viney thing. That's one hell of a party trick, big guy.
Gross! More ship eaters. Oh, they're everywhere. All right, back to business. Let's go. Boom! Right under your nose, Quill. Gamora, when are you gonna share your contacts and sources?
When will you share yours?
What? You know about all my guys. We gotta go that way, across the gap.
Groot, I found a hitch. Can you latch onto it?
Hey, Greenies. You see any blue and gold ships out there, you let us know.
We have seen many such ships.
He means active ones. We haven't talked about what to do if we run into a Nova Corps patrol.
We will restrain them until we are done here.
Bad idea. Those cops are all connected through their stupid helmets.
If you see cops, you get my ship out of here, even if it means leaving us behind.
Flark that!
Trust me, I've dealt with Nova Corps before, even helped them catch real criminals. I can talk my way out.
You think the Milano can outrun a fully powered Nova Centurion?
She's done it before.
This place really make...
I am Groot.
Okay, here we go.
All right, set her down right there.
I am Groot.
Yep, one to go.
Flark!
No, no! Flark and Skaggy!
I am Groot.
Krattak and batteries fried, that's what's wrong. Maybe you put it down too hard.
Let's just find a solution.
The solution's a new battery, with a charge.
Okay. We're on what's left of a ship. Full of ship things. Gotta be things that power ship things around here, right?
Yeah. Maybe you're gonna want to use your visor for this. You find a replacement.
Of course it's the worst space ration flavor. This one tastes like dollar store cat food. Makes your teeth oily.
Quill, come on, man. All this firepower. Now it's all just scrap.
I am Groot.
Yeah. Sorry, bud.
Sorry about what?
Groot's people never even got a chance to fight. Whole Dastan planet was torched at the start of the war.
Got an oxygen pump here.
No good. It would draw power directly from the ship.
Hey! A huge power generator! How do we hook it up?
We don't! That thing would toast our little thumper.
Can't we condense the power through a routing funnel or something?
So much for that. Nope.
I'm Groot.
Of course we're going the right way. Just keep your eyes on that mining ship. That's where we want to end up.
What's a mining ship doing in the middle of all these fighters, anyway?
They don't call them casualties of war for nothing.
Found something with a charge! Kinda looks like a spacey car battery. Okay, this thing isn't gonna zap me, right?
The chance is minuscule, at best. You'll be fine. What are you waiting for, Quill? Grab it!
Here you go.
That'll do nicely. Just let me tinker a bit. I'll have to do some tweaking once I see how much juice this thing puts out. So, watch my back.
Watch it from what?
Rocket! Help me scramble some critters!
No, 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 Scott! If I don't rewire this fast... Fucking monster things! Everyone get ready!
Keep him away from that missile, Groot!
If that thing was gonna blow, it happened already! How long does it take to shoot, Scott?
We're working on it! Keep them busy, crew! They're really coming out of the woodwork!
Just keep them... Away from me so I can fix this thing! Thanks for the heads up, bud!
Groot! I hate bugs! Bye-bye, little guy!
We're just killing party favors! Come on, you hunk of junk! Easy for you to say! You've got a pointy stick! Papa! We're just killing party favors! Done. We're all plugged in.
Wow, just in time.
I'd like to see you fix it next time. Come on, two down, two to go. I don't see any way out of the missile bay except that passage, bud.
I'm Groot.
Groot's wondering if the reward's gonna be worth all the risk we're taking for this job. Me and Groot are nearly unkillable, but what if the rest of you don't make it out alive?
Guys, we deliver this monster to Lady Hellbender, we'll get bigger payouts, and jobs that don't suck.
A ship for each one of us!
I mean, a team only needs one ship.
Man!
That thing is ridiculous! Think it was a ship or a robot?
That's a Kree Sentry. A robot, but it would have been space-worthy. That ain't even the biggest one.
They designed at least 5 experimental models twice that size.
How do you know all this?
Because they were my fellow experiments back on Half-World. Most of my parts came from the cybernetics hangar next to the door, so, I got a sneak peek at all the new killbots. My cage.
I didn't mean to open old wounds.
Most of them are just scars now anyways. Start walking gun.
A very talkative gun.
Yeah, that part was an accident. They tried to fix it a few times.
I am Groot.
The entire facility was the problem. I wish I'd gone back and blown it up before the end of the war.
Get a load of this, Rocket!
Had to tow all the scraps in one place.
Don't worry, I ain't even got it yet. How do we know the monster we're looking for ain't one of these things we already killed?
If it were worthy of Lady Hellbender's collection, it would not die so easily.
Hope we know this thing when we see it and not after we stomped it.
Of course there ain't any plants here. It's a junkyard.
I am Groot.
Plants grow where they got food. This place is nothing but scrap and nanorin. And no, they couldn't live off the goo.
Need you to shoot a bridge right into that eye socket.
Now, I want to see you do that to something in combat. Wait, is that... Yes! I'm about to win this bet, Quill!
Peter Quill, the double agent is trying to lull me into a false sense of security.
Right, and the moment you...
We're inside a giant robot head!
And I got robot parts inside my head!
You have robot parts inside your head. Inside a giant robot head!
Ha ha!
Hey, Groot!
Found a nest! Maybe this is the Parasite Clubhouse!
Don't congratulate him!
Well, I know what I'll be doing with my winnings. I'm saving up for our next stop on Contraxia to get one of those Zeronian massages.
You're so predictable. Exactly! You suck, Star God! Let's see. When I beat Quill, I'm gonna get my hands on some rotating hypercircuits.
Boo! No one knows what those are! That one was juicy!
What do you think, Drax? Should we get in on this bet? Think of all the hypercircuits you can buy.
Are you making fun of me?
I do not wish to acquire hypercircuits.
Just so we're clear, Green Team is officially ineligible for the bet.
Why?
Well, for one, you need a gun.
I have no need for a projectile weapon.
You know what, Quill? I think it's unfair. You got 2 guns, I got 1. I think my points should count double from now on.
That's cheating!
All right, Thumper goes there, Quill.
It's not gonna piss off every critter around, right?
Sorry, Quill. Not taking no chances after the last one. I gotta test it real quick.
Not again. Rocket!
I only flipped the switch on and off to see if it started.
Yeah, tell them!
Gotta love that kill radius! We're just killing party favors! Not a chance! I've gotten way more!
At least they make a good splat!
That's the spirit! I'm loving this!
Darn it! I thought we were safe! Oh, come on! Now we gotta deal with junk slugs?
Don't gawk at it! Shoot it!
Very helpful, thanks!
You're welcome! Now stop distracting me! Hey, Quill! Wanna see some fireworks? Oh, yeah! I'm gonna murderize the lot of ya!
That is not a word!
Groot, slow him down! Do we really need to test these things?
See? I knew you'd get into it. I knew I was missing all the fun last time!
How are there this many of them? Nice splatter, Rocket!
I know, right? What was that worth? 5 points?
Oh, come on! You can't just give yourself points like that!
Team, looks like we're done installing our thumpers!
Great job! We'll meet you at the mining ship.
Any bets on what this monster's gonna look like? All right, mining rig is right there. Of course it's secure. As secure as a broke-down Chitauri shipwreck's ever gonna be. That's because you keep calling it gooey stuff. It's nano-resin.
Come on, Groot. We need to get across here. And Rocket wouldn't put you at risk, right?
That's right. I've always got your back, bud. Nah, it just looks unstable like everything else in you. Don't get your twigs in a bundle. Yes, the resin can hold a stupid warship. I'm telling you, it's totally safe. See? I'll even prove it. Huh? Look at this.
Rocket?
Oh, fuck.
Guys, jump!
No! Ah! You flarkin' piece of moldy driftwood! You could've died saving me!
I love you too, you selfless son of a chug. Come on, Quill. He says I'll meet us at the mining ship. I don't want to make him wait.
That's it? We're not going after him?
He says it's fine. We'll meet him later.
Team Rocket, is everything okay? Groot's signal just went dark.
His radio must have broke when he fell.
What happened to your timber companion?
He ain't timber. He's alive.
Rocket knocked an old shipwreck off balance and we lost Groot.
What? Is he hurt?
I didn't do nothing. It fell on its own. And Groot's fine. Team Rocket out. To go and tell Green Team the accident's my fault. Groot's fine anyways. There's nothing to worry about.
An accident, Rocket? Come on!
What? That's all it was?
It's your fault! If you hadn't fooled around on that ship...
I didn't... You don't know nothing. Stop trying to be smart.
That sure didn't sound like an apology.
Nope.
You know, we make a pretty dynamic duo, Rocket.
Keep your shirt on, Starpants. You ain't no Groot.
I may not have his stretchy arms, but I've got a killer soundtrack.
Ugh, that Terran scut you're always listening to? You ain't helping your case.
Man! If that afterburner kicked on right now, we'd be toast.
Let's hope it don't, because we have to find a way through this thing. Mining ship's on the other side of that turbine, so we gotta find a way through.
Try not to jump on anything this time. Groot's not there to grab you if you...
Well, either shut up or help me figure out how these blades open. I can hear your visor working. Better not be cheating on our bet, Quill.
How can you hear that? There's a drone access tunnel over here.
Too bad we don't got a drone.
Maybe there's a control panel inside there you can hack.
Lots of Chitauri ship husks out here on the edges.
Chitauri are like roaches. There's never just one.
It is fitting that they should die like insects.
Well, if you're gonna ask me to crawl in there, just do it. I want to hear the words come out of your mouth.
Can you squeeze in there?
Knew it. Rocket, fix the thing. Rocket, clean up the mess. Rocket, crawl into the mystery hole.
See anything?
Yeah, a manual override.
Team Rocket, we hit a snag. One of our thumper points was covered in resin, so we're gonna fly around and scout another spot.
Just make sure the new spot's as close as possible to the original one. Because of maps and angles.
Between you and me, I think Green Team should be a permanent thing.
Why's that?
Because they ain't picking on me for a change.
Come on, most of the time you poke at them first.
Yeah, well, somebody has to.
Pew! Pew!
Hey, what's grosser than 10 Chitauri nailed to a ship?
And... boop!
Someone's been practicing.
Come on, let's get out of here.
You sure I'm not winning? We're back on track. The mining ship ain't too far.
Think Groot's already ahead of us?
Maybe. Hope he didn't get distracted. I've been thinking about buying him a little.
Oh, crap, 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 crap!
It wasn't me this time, I swear!
Point for me!
That point don't count if we're dead!
Oh, crap!
Where's...
Oh, Larkin, son of a...
I told you I saw them.
Great timing! How did you guys...
Good to see you two, but you're gonna want to cross the ship as fast as you can. We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drop incoming! Watch out!
What?
Hang on! We're seeing a lot of movement.
Yeah, Scott's getting real violent out here.
Just try to hold her still for us.
That's not gonna be an option soon.
This position is untenable.
Drax says hurry it up. Incoming! Watch out!
What?
Hang on!
Have you perished, Peter Quill?
No.
Too much debris! I'm taking her out of here!
I can hear your visor work. Better not be cheating on our vet, Quill.
No! Keep running!
Stop lurking around, man!
Really?
Quill, this way!
Team Rocket! Did you make it inside?
Yeah. All in one piece.
Got it. Meet you in a tick.
No rush. It's nice and cozy in here.
Not so much when you can't see in the dark. Crap!
What?
My visor went supernova. Is it broken?
Overloaded, sounds like. Must be some kind of residual energy in here. Come on! Flarkin tensor joint! Just neat! Wiggle the... Okay, so life support's booting back up. What's it look like out there?
Holy mother of space barnacles.
Quill, you okay?
Yeah, it's just... Man.
Well, that's concerning.
What's that?
It's a swarm of old cleaner bots. Maybe.
Old cleaner bots?
I don't know. Okay, buddy.
Sorry about the shooting.
Yeah, thought you were that freaky thing we accidentally released.
We saw some cleaner bots. Accidentally. At a distance.
I am Groot.
We're totally all right. It just ran away when it saw us. Right, Quill?
Rocket, I'm not so sure that swarm thing was inoffensive. I feel kind of bad about releasing it.
I am Groot.
Quill took a pot shot at this massive worm nest. Chunk of something fell off and the big floaty creature came out of it. That's all. Remember to watch for useful scrap. If you ain't got enough pockets, get creative. Now you're talking. If only we could all grow pockets. Here you go. Rendezvous coordinates are that way. But we'll have to find a way around the rubble.
I'll try to find a side passage.
Look at this old beauty.
I am Groot.
A table! This is a vintage Model T engineering workbench. They don't make them sturdy like that no more. Hey, come on, Quill. Let's see if this beauty still works. Maybe I can fix up your gear. Hey,
Hand me that part. On it, and finished. Ta-da! Hey, Quill! Groot says there might be something behind the big unit over here. Suck to get busted in here, you know, with just one exit.
Is that supposed to make me feel better?
Yeah, that's one stubborn bunch of lords. Try that quick.
Oh yeah, nailed it.
And thanks for the upgrade.
All right, let's squeeze our way out of here. What thing? I didn't see a thing. Definitely don't want to talk about no thing.
Seems a little wobbly. You guys hang back a sec.
Well, Scott!
This place is crawling with ugly! Guys, I'm not alone down here!
Gotta deal with it! We'll look for a way around!
Holy crap! This is the most punchable thing I've ever seen!
What? That thing was freaking nasty!
Look at their weird arms!
We can't see them, genius!
Man, Rocket, you really missed out. That was amazing!
Team Rocket! Finally. We couldn't hear you before. Something about the mining ship's been messing up our comms.
Yeah, something really ain't right in here. And Quill fell down another hole.
Another one. I'm parking the Milano, but Drax is out there searching for you.
Maybe you'll find Quill before we do. We're trying to catch up to him.
Guys, we really need to get better at the buddy system.
He is not my buddy. I will find you, Peter Quill. Describe your surroundings.
Old metal, old mining equipment, just old.
Noted. Not a question of luck.
Peter, make some noise so we can find you.
Drax?
Huh. I wonder if Rocket knows what this is. A weird bunch of stuff to mine.
What was it?
I don't know. Weird cubey hunks of rock or metal.
Located some old equipment, but I do not see you.
This whole place is old equipment.
Whoa, another freaky thing!
How freaky? Kill it!
You read my mind. Thing you use is to die. I can barely scratch it.
Kill it harder!
I'm killing it as hard as I can.
My turn!
stand a chance! Next time, get a thicker shell!
You greenies fa- Found Quill yet?
Found? And saved.
Hey.
Go on ahead, then. We'll catch up. Just making a, pit stop.
I parked the Milano near the last thumper spot. We'll head that way and keep an eye out for you.
How's my baby?
You can see for yourself if you can get back up there. I could make it up there, but we're gonna need something for you two to climb up on.
It is a wonder the nimble assassin has not abandoned us already.
Drax.
At least he called me nimble.
It was not intended as a compliment.
If we can get this thing down, it should give us the extra height we need. Let's see that fancy footwork, Gamora.
Bet you can't do this! Monster heads!
That is physically impossible.
Drax, think you can heft that container?
Behold the might of a Catathian warrior!
Can you move it over there?
Understood.
Well, that's helpful.
I did as our leader bid. Not all of us are so quick to disobey.
Make up your mind. Are you mad I served Thanos or that I betrayed him?
Neither inspire confidence.
Hey, big guy. Lift that thing up.
With ease.
Here's good.
I am on my way. Remember this moment should you ever think of crossing me, assassin.
All right, Rocket. We're back on track.
Good for you.
I am.
It ain't stealing if it's abandoned. We... Oh, Flark.
Rocket.
Not now, Quill.
Rocket?
Perhaps he has located our monster.
We don't even know what it looks like. The intel was extremely vague.
It wasn't vague. It was rushed. It's probably some cute little...
Nightmarish abomination.
Lady Hellbender is a renowned warrior. An ideal specimen will reflect that strength.
Like I said, something scary.
I disagree. Strength is endearing. My little Camaria and her mother Hovat were two of the strongest people who ever lived.
With a name like Hellbender, Gamora's probably right. It's gotta be something scary.
Nightmarish. A proper apex predator.
Snarling and nasty. More teeth than all of us combined. Bat-like wings with razor tips. Probably spits poison or acid.
Or acidic poison.
I hope all these are true. I yearn for a worthy challenge. There is a distinct sensation navigating this wreck. Catathians call it the Shadow's Gaze.
Now that you mention it, I have felt it.
I say, let it come.
One
once we deliver her prize, Lady Hellbender could become an influential ally.
How so?
They say that the mere mention of her name can end a negotiation.
You want to turn the Guardians of the Galaxy into an extortion racket?
No. I want people to offer us bigger tasks because they fear her wrath.
Whoa! Rocket!
Just keep running! You got some timing! We got company!
Is this from the last Thumper?
We haven't even placed it yet!
This place is crawling with...
They are food for our quarry and will not be far behind!
Let's just focus on not becoming food ourselves! This isn't working!
Lark, lark, lark!
It's like we woke up the whole ship!
Just head... Guys, huddle up!
It feels like they're everywhere, laughing at us!
And yet... we cannot retreat.
No one wants to retreat, big guy, but I gotta say, it's fucking scary out there, Quill.
Flarknard's on the field, danger on all sides. Then it's time we stand and face it and make sure they're nullified. Are we heroes to be laughed at? No! I'll laugh at them instead. Who's with me?
Fieldman! You did not know the lyrics.
I will destroy you all!
Sounds like Drax is having fun! This is more like it!
Told you we'd make a great team!
Peter Quill,
you just gotta feel the beat!
We ain't such a bad team after all!
You kidding? We're the best!
Drax is right! This really gets the blood pumping!
Do not expect me to lower my guard, assassin!
Branch out, crew! Time for the big guns!
Glorious! Bring on our monster! I'm engorged with the thrum of battle.
Didn't need to hear that.
Come on, last Thumper spot is this way.
How do you know?
My senses are fine-tuned to measure even the tiniest vibrations.
Really?
No, I'm tracking it on my display.
Milano should be right on the other side of this door. It was open when I came through here.
Who says I tripped on something? Murder Mom probably closed the door behind her.
Excuse me?
My blades are eager to meet this monster.
Remember, we take it alive. No accidents this time. It looks like it's still got some juice. Give it a go, Rocket.
What a genius at work!
You are a miracle worker, man. I have to say, that is an immaculate parking job.
Thanos never tolerated imperfection.
Never been a problem for Quill.
What do we do if this monster turns out to be sapient?
We would likely receive higher compensation.
Hey, we ain't caging nothing that can... Yeah, yeah.
This is it. Last spot.
Can't wait to be out of here. This place feels like it's about to collapse on itself.
I cannot wait to meet our monster.
I thought you were mostly interested in meeting the buyer.
She is a respectable collector.
Is it working?
Yeah, yeah. Don't worry, Sunshine.
Is it, doing it?
What?!
It appears to be broken!
Ain't nothing broke! That's the sound it's supposed to make!
What sound?
You can't hear that!
Hear what? Arrived!
I see it.
Good. Oh, crap. The door. That works. Let's catch our monster.
Man, that thing's fast!
Don't let it get behind you. It could be poisonous.
That's one less thing to hide behind.
Good thinking. Well...
maybe try calling it like a pet. Here, monster!
Who's a good monster?
Bad creature! Come face your punishment!
But it can still run! Gotta be some way to slow it down!
Somebody just grab it!
Trying, Peter! I can barely see it!
Tie him down!
What the flark is that?
Definitely not a monster.
Adorable. It's more matted than an Asgardian goat.
We cannot present this pathetic creature to the monster queen of Sektorf 9. She will laugh at us.
Maybe we can use it as bait.
I knew those thumpers wouldn't work.
What? My thumpers are state-of-the-art. Musclehead's the one who rushed at the first thing that came through the door.
My head is not made of muscle.
Guys, seeing what I'm seeing?
Yes. Now that is a monster.
All right. Enough with the warm-up. Time to catch us a real monster. Let's get paid.
What in hell's name is that?
Definitely not cleaner bots.
Watch it!
Whole place is crapping out. We gotta get out of here! Now!
Curse these volatile ruins!
Drax, go! Hold on to your butts, people! Rocket, hit the music!
On it!
Focus on flying, Peter!
Someone play this man a song!
Now we're talking!
Watch the ship!
I'm watching!
You ain't!
Drax, what are you doing?
I am holding my buttocks as Peter Quill instructed.
Watch it!
Someone give me a hand! Am I right?
How about one upside the head?
To thread the needle.
Don't even think about it!
Quickest way through is through.
Peter!
You're dying with a guilty conscience, assassin.
Don't you get goo on my ship!
My ship!
Look, that's it. Let me drive. You're gonna get us killed.
We're not dead yet.
Maybe we are, and this is hell.
Do not be ridiculous. This place lacks the eternal frost of Sardouf.
Your hell is frozen?
The Tathians do not like to be cold.
Try putting on a shirt!
See? He's soaked.
Groot says watch out!
Yeah, thanks for the heads up!
You want me to take the controls?
No, I've got this!
Clearly!
Watch it! Don't get us killed, Quill. There's still so much stuff I want to steal!
We ain't gonna make it. Hit the blue button!
What blue button?
The one for the secret boosters I added!
Can you please stop adding things while I'm asleep?
Punch it, Peter!
Now is not the time for hand-to-hand combat.
Whoa! Fuck yeah! Definitely a fan of the blue button!
They're shot on all sides. We ain't gonna make it!
We'll make it! Maybe!
There's the exit!
See? Hope stretch!
Your last breath!
Yeah! And that's what I call a win, people!
How's that a win? Our monster just got eaten!
Whatever you can fly away from...
means you screwed up because you had to fly away from it.
Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps. Please don't be Nova Corps.
It is Nova Corps.
Designation, Hallis Hope.
Did you say Hallis Hope?
there's a thing I gotta do. I'll be right back.
We need to get rid of that animal. Now. I'm serious, Peter. If it stays on the ship, we all go to prison.
No one's going to jail. It's a harmless space llama thingy.
Harmless? Remember Inukubi?
Not really, no.
That's because they scorched the planet because an idiot smuggled in an Exelon.
I will eject the beast into space.
Whoa, we're not ejecting anything. It'll make us look guilty.
It could be carrying Zephron's disease.
Which is why Drax is gonna hide in the secret cargo compartment behind Groot's plants.
Peter Jason Quill.
Really, my middle name? Hey, Krell! How you doing? How long's it been? 2-3 years? You look good. You've been tanning.
This is a new low, Peter. Even for you.
Corral, I swear it's not what it looks like.
That you're a junker trespassing in the most restricted area of space? Who consorts with thieves and murderers, apparently.
Hey, killing people for money ain't murder, lady.
Funny story, actually. The nav crapped out and routed us through the quarantine zone.
Your navigation malfunctioned.
What can I say? As soon as we noticed the error, we plotted a course out, and that's when you showed up.
Right.
Peter Quill, I found these items in the space that you told me about. There was not enough room for both the other thing and these.
Peter Quill, of planet C-53, under galactic law ZXB-47, I am putting you and your crew under arrest for...
Actually, can I call you back?
What?
Please tell me that is not a crate of super illegal tech.
It is a crate of super illegal tech, which also happens to be very valuable.
Really?
What? We're on a Ravager ship. Even the Flarkin bulkheads are stolen.
Well, we can't fit both in the compartment.
I will eject the crate into space.
Eject the crate and I melt your face! The Milano's weapon systems are 4 generations behind, Quill. We need that tech, more than we need some stupid farm animal.
That farm animal could be a Class 3 biohazard. You want to end up in the kiln?
Hide the llama.
What? What about my stuff?
Rocket, I know Corral. I'm pretty sure I can get her to go easy on us about the tech, but a potential biohazard? Man, I'm good, but I'm not that good.
You slept with a cop?
She wasn't a cop at the time. The point is, we were close. You just have to trust me.
I am Groot.
And that would be your boarding party.
Silence, prisoner. Fender has no time to meet with law-breaking pirates like you.
That's just it. We're not pirates. We're legally incorporated heroes for hire.
Yeah, that's right. You check those records, Buckethead. Nova Corps licensing permit 67398-2.
Gardeners of the Galaxy?
What? No. Rocket. So I let Groot fill out the paperwork. I fixed it with an addendum.
Not the most well-known heroes you could hire, but definitely in the top five of most awesome names. Contributing members. Groot, a Flora Colossus. Last of his kind, fearless in a firefight, an awesome best friend. Rocket, bona fide super genius and a wizard with explosives. Definitely not a raccoon. Gamora, adopted daughter of Thanos, deadliest woman in the galaxy. Need we say more? Drax the Destroyer, convicted serial murderer and galactic war hero, often grumpy. Last and definitely least, Peter Jason Quill.
That's it? That's all you wrote?
There was a character limitation.
Sorry, excuse me, I just need to...
Cadet Gold, what are you doing here?
Oh, you don't know? Really? It says right here. Prisoner processing training. I'm your official trainee.
Aren't you a little young for the Corps?
Aren't you a little old for that hairdo?
I should check with the captain.
No. No. She definitely signed off on this. You know how thorough she is about signing stuff? And if I may, sir, the real concern here is Regulation 7A regarding prisoner footgear. That one's jet boots are in clear violation.
They're decorative.
Good work, Cadet Gold.
Great. There goes Plan B.
We don't need a Plan B. I got this.
No, you do not got this, pirate. I got this. Now fall in line.
Time to go, prisoners.
Watch the jacket.
Cadet Gold, you know the arrest protocol?
Officer, sir, first thing we do...
First thing you do is apologize. We're legitimate business-like folk on legitimate-like business.
We're not hunting an illegal creature in illegal space.
Official trainee.
And B, I'm very, very close friends with the captain.
Hold it right here. Is there a problem?
Yes! No faith energy, no power. No power. No containment. A single spark.
The techs are looking at it. They say that...
They cannot even fathom. How can they fix what they cannot understand?
Put the Grand Unifier's mind at ease. Run the scanners again.
What the flark is a Grand Unifier?
Grand Unifier Grand Raker. Unifier? Leader scanners. Of the Church of... Universal... something. He was floating dead in the quarantine zone. Looking for God,
all right, pirates.
Apparently.
Let's go.
We caught him just like we caught you.
Difference is, I know the captain. As I was saying, if you just tell the captain that I...
Mom explicitly said she doesn't want to see you.
Yeah, Quill.
Wait.
Just to be super clear on the mom thing.
this.
Nova Girl!
Yeah, I think so. Let me just see if I can...
Hold on! Get through!
Get that gold, was it?
Nikki?
Oh, it's nice to meet you, Nikki.
Okay, Nikki, here's the plan. You're gonna jump and grab my legs while I hold on for dear life.
That doesn't sound like...
Trust me, kiddo. We got this. See? This isn't weird at all. Doing great.
Okay. That was kind of amazing, huh?
Whoa! Thanks.
Mom wouldn't be impressed if I lost my first prisoner.
Your mom, right.
Come on. We need to get out of here. There's a blast door around the corner. We'll be safe there. Here. Help me with this. Ready?
Together. On 3, 2, 1.
Go! Go! Okay.
We need to keep moving. This way.
Is that Nikki?
Whoa.
Just stay close.
I knew there was something wrong about that church. Who goes fishing for God in a junkyard?
Oh, man. This is bad.
Just give me a sec. Come on, come on.
No, I could probably help with the door if we undid these cuffs.
Regulation 3B. Never undo restraints.
Come on. You clearly need my help.
No. You're my prisoner. And I got this.
Obviously.
Ah! Okay, we're gonna have to find another way.
We sure there isn't a way through here?
I'm in charge here. A senior officer...
Whoa! Ah! You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. You?
Oh, dandy.
Okay, this way.
Shouldn't we be going up? Back toward the others?
There's another blast door down here.
Don't we establish your special key thing doesn't work? Are you kidding me?
Relax, you're fine.
I mentioned how useful my jet boots would be right now.
Okay, I can do this.
Not to rush you or anything.
Almost there. Can you please stop squirming? I'm trying to focus.
Okay.
Yes! Got it! Through here.
Whew! Nice work.
Thanks. You didn't do too bad yourself, pirate.
Only Star-Lord. Or Peter, or, you know, Nova Cadet Butt-Saver.
Okay. Peter. So, listen. I have some good news and some bad news about your friends.
Start with the bad, I guess.
Your friends have been processed and put in the brig.
So what's the good news?
They're not dead. One of them actually seems really active. Come on. We'll be safe through here. Flark! Pipes must have burst.
Should we try using that thingamajig of yours to call someone?
We don't need help. I know what I'm doing. Now help me block this fire so we can get through.
Sure. Just that everyone must be worried. Captain's kid goes missing.
Captain's kid is still a corpsman. Now are you gonna help me or not?
Yes, ma'am.
There, see? You don't need to worry about me. Enough people around here do that already.
For what it's worth, I think you're doing great. As good an arresting officer as I've ever had.
How many have you had?
Not that many.
Are you seriously trying to sneak away on me right now? You literally just said I was doing great.
You are doing great. Top five best arresting officers I've ever had.
Cool. So can you please just show me the same respect you would any other arresting officer?
That's exactly what I'm doing.
Unbelievable!
Yeah, I get that a lot. Is that robot wearing makeup?
What? Oh, yeah. That's just it. I know all the bots down here. They're kind of my friends, I guess. I reprogrammed most of them.
You gave them faces.
Maybe.
No, I mean it's cool. Give them a personality. Very cool.
Come on, this way. Where do you think you're going? Okay, wow! That's just blatantly gonna ignore me and go crawling into a dead end. Regulation 2B. Prisoners must stay close at all times.
Really got them all memorized, don't you? Does your mom know you play down here?
Probably not. But what else am I gonna do? Not like there's any other kids on board.
You know, I didn't have a lot of friends at your age either. Granted, I was in prison, but still.
So Mom was right about you.
It was a Chitauri prison. I was just a kid.
I have so many questions. Were your parents in prison, too?
No, my mom, died. I didn't know my dad.
How do you know my mom, exactly?
We fought together on Mercury during the war. She was, is a real spitfire.
More like real controlling. And bossy, and judgmental. You're just a kid, Nikki. You don't know what's good for you, Nikki. Stay out of the escape pods, Nikki.
Pretty sure all kids get annoyed with their moms, but as you get older, you realize they're right more often than not.
Ugh, whatever. I'm still in charge here, you know?
Of course you are.
Any day now.
Right. Just taking it all in.
This way. Quick reminder that only one of us. It's a dead end. Trust me.
Of course I trust you.
Clearly.
This another one of your bots?
Yeah, her name's Jocasta. She keeps an eye out for stuff. Invaders, trespassers, prisoners who keep wandering off.
If this is an attempt to escape your mom's ship, I really need to know. Because I may or may not be super interested. Just really need to make sure it doesn't look like a kidnapping.
What? No!
Oh, wow!
Don't laugh.
No! This is cool. It's like your secret hideout, right? I definitely prefer this to the brig.
We're not staying. I just need to check on Ultimo. His gyros have been all screwy.
Take your time. Is this your mom? Single-handedly winning the war?
Obviously, I know she didn't do it by herself.
No. That final push was, it was a massive team effort.
Were you there?
I contributed to the war effort differently.
Pirating?
Raiding. Which is, you know, the good kind of pirating. Is this Kreelar?
Yeah. Long time ago. Kid stuff. I could do it way better now.
No, it's good. Morbid, but good. Hey, this is Mercury, right?
Uh-huh. It's supposed to represent this big battle Mom was part of. You said you were there, right?
Oh, yeah. Your mom was dead in the water until me and the Ravager showed up. You should really fix this.
You Want me to draw you in?
In the interest of historical accuracy. Something tells me you and Rocket would get along. Or really, really not get along. One of those two.
The raccoon thing? Yeah, he seemed real charming.
I just mean he's also really into all this tech stuff. Need a hand?
Nope. But thanks. I'm almost done. Hey! Secret stuff! Off limits.
No adults. I get it.
Anyway, I'm all done here. We should probably get back before Mom completely freaks.
Yeah, I've seen your mom overreact before.
It's like, I'm not a kid anymore, you know?
Tell me about it.
So, you get where I'm coming from, right? Like, if you do end up talking to my mom, the subject of me happens to come up. Because the truth is, I wasn't exactly supposed to...
Say no more. I'll make sure Corel knows what a good job you did.
No! I mean, thanks. But ideally, Mom never needs to know I was in the hangar at all.
So I... never saw you?
Exactly! Never saw me. Never saw my passkey. You may have heard of Nikki Gold and how cool she is, but that's it. Almost at the...
Need a hand?
Yes! Got it! Mom? I can explain.
Nikki.
I'm fine. Mom, seriously. A-okay. Barely a scratch.
What in Hala's name were you thinking? Sneaking out with an arresting squad? Running around with criminals?
Alleged criminals?
You almost died! Do you have any idea how grounded you are right now?
Mom! You promised to give me more leeway.
Leeway doesn't mean lying to my officers. Or sneaking around behind my back.
Look, it's my fault some guy's ship blew up?
Restricted areas are restricted for a reason.
You treat me like a prisoner!
You're a child! Are you even listening?
Whoa! We've all been through a lot today. Let's just all take a deep breath. And recognize that maybe we've all made some mistakes.
Make sure the fire is out and the hangar's secure.
Yes, Commander.
And find out why that Churchman shuttle exploded.
Grand Unifier Raker has been less than cooperative.
Make him cooperate. And you two? With me.
I knew you'd overreact. You always overreact. Even Peter was saying so.
Oh, he was he? I suspect Peter misspoke, something he often tends to do. So I suggest you worry less about what he said and more about what I'm saying now. What you did was extremely dangerous.
For what it's worth, Nikki totally saved my butt. She handled herself really well. You have every reason to be proud of her.
Coming from you, Peter, it's worth extraordinarily little.
Why are you being mean to him? Just listen to what he's saying.
I don't care what he's saying.
Upper level. Captain's quarters.
Finally.
Initiate lockdown.
Lockdown initiated.
What, are you gonna kill us?
In theory, these doors don't open until I say so.
Yeah, I know how lockdown works.
I don't think you do, because somehow you keep bypassing every security measure on this ship, and I want to know how. Or you can just show me.
Mom! I seriously have no idea what you're talking about.
Initiate not lockdown. All good for systems go. Activate.
Voice print not authorized.
Just trying to help.
We don't need your help. You're the last person we need help from.
Well, you clearly need some form of help if you're trapping us in an elevator.
No one leaves until you tell me what I want to know.
You already know everything!
No, I don't. I know you're a magnet for danger. And that you somehow keep getting caught in restricted areas of this ship.
I'm small. Okay? I fit into places.
Being small doesn't get you past security, or through the hangar bay checkpoint, or the maintenance tunnel blast doors.
There was that system-wide glitch, remember?
Yeah. Yeah, security was down for a while.
No, it wasn't.
Seemed pretty down to me.
Are you seriously lying for a 12-year-old right now?
12. Oh, wow, I thought she was at least 16.
Peter!
What? Like, she really knew her stuff. She's a smart kid.
Too smart. She keeps bypassing security. Unless you have a level 6 access to my ship all of a sudden? Didn't think so. Nicolette Gold, empty your pockets.
No. You empty your pockets.
Nikki?
What?
I know you're hiding something.
I'm not.
It was me. Yeah, all those locked doors back there, I hacked them.
You hacked them?
Yeah, I'm a hacker now. I hack stuff. You know, beep, bop, boop. Boop, boop, beep.
I told him it was restricted.
That doesn't explain the falsified orders.
I don't know what to tell you, Mom. Your security staff have been sleeping on the job. All I know is I'm not hiding anything. I wouldn't do that.
To be continued. Disengage lockdown.
So, can I go help secure the hangar now?
No, you can go back to your quarters and you can stay there for the next 30 rotations.
But Mom!
I can make it 30 cycles.
So, rough day, huh? Exploding shuttles, quarantine zone trespassers, missing kid.
I have no idea.
Chewie. I can't believe you still have him. Can't believe you survived. Mercury was what, like 1,000 degrees?
More like 1,000 cycles ago. You can keep him if you want. He is yours.
Hey, I ordered him to look out for you. Expect him to keep doing his job. Especially, you now have a daughter, apparently. Twelve-year-old daughter, who you didn't have during the war. 12 years ago when we...
Peter. When we picked up your ship, part of me was excited. At first. But then after all this time, you haven't changed. At all. You're still the same...
I've changed! Whatever the fine is, I'll pay. Just give me 3 cycles. Let me prove that I'm not still whatever it is you're going to finish that sentence with.
You're going to pay 7,000 units in 3 cycles?
Wow. Okay, that is a lot of money. Here, I was thinking that maybe...
The fine's non-negotiable. My search party found a disturbing amount of prohibited tech lying around your ship.
Well, that's all they found, right? Okay. You'll get your money on time, no problem. This Guardians of the Galaxy thing, we are this close to getting it off the ground. And if I didn't have these handcuffs on, I would show you just how very close we are.
Why do I feel like I'll regret this?
Oh, come on. When have I ever... You won't regret it. I promise.
You've got 3 cycles, Peter. Not 4, not 5, 3. Contact me when you've got the units.
And if we don't?
The device we installed will deactivate your ship, and you will all go to prison.
Gotcha. We won't let you down.
What the hell, Peter? You said you could get us out of this.
I did. 7,000 units is a small price.
7,000 units?
That is a tremendous sum.
Where are we gonna get that kind of money in 3 cycles?
By robbing a freaking bank, apparently.
Okay! So we got fined. So we have a Nova tracking thing on our ship that's gonna shut down our engines if we don't pay that fine in 3 cycles.
At least we're not on a prisoner transport.
Not yet.
Come on, guys. You're Drax the Destroyer, man. You killed Thanos.
Allegedly.
Are you gonna let a little fine slow you down? And Gamora, you're practically an MI6 agent, but way hotter and cooler. There's nothing you can't do.
Here it comes.
Rocky, you're an actual genius and the scrappiest dude I know. How many prisons did you break out of?
Seven.
Seven.
I am Groot.
You are Groot. Guys, we're supposed to be a team. All we need to do is figure out how broke we are and come up with a plan. So check your quarters. Check between the sofa cushions. Check under the crafting bench. If you find any spare units lying around, grab them. I'll do the same in my quarters.
All right.
This is why you don't sleep with cops, Quill. They put bombs on my ship.
My ship.
I am watching you, Rodent.
What's that supposed to mean?
It is common knowledge that Rodent's hoard. Nuts, stolen technology, units.
Okay. First. A hoarder, nor a rodent.
I know you have a stash hidden aboard this ship. Fetch it, now.
There ain't nothing to fetch. Groot blew our stash on Contraxia, and the rest I gave to Quill and Gamora for the Dash Quarantine Zone access code.
A likely story.
Why don't you go bother someone else?
I intend to. Open this door! I know you are in there, sentient tree!
I am Groot.
Do not think that I do not know what you are up to.
I am Groot.
Your rodent co-conspirator has clearly stashed his illicit units in there.
I am Groot.
I am watching you, tree.
Sweet tracks. Guys, don't forget to close the fridge.
Sure thing, Mom Lord. What do you want, Quill? If you're looking for units, check your own room. So, you here to talk, or you just want a gear upgrade?
You're not still upset, are you?
It'd be a lot better if we didn't have three cycles to pay a fine.
Hey, remember that time on Conlar? With the Badoon and that really hot Ascavarian girl?
Yeah, her buddies would have spaced your stupid Humi butt if me and Groot hadn't busted in.
I had things under control, mostly.
Ha! Too bad you're broke, Quill. I should be charging you for all the times we saved you.
Name one other time you saved me.
Contraxia, Nowhere, Parameter, Ceres, Contraxia again, Malador...
Okay, so I owe you. Big.
I should have turned you in for Yondu's bounty. Sure as Scud wouldn't be scrounging for units to pay off your Nova girlfriend.
Ex-girlfriend. But admit it, you like being a Guardian of the Galaxy.
Still on the fence about the brand name, but keeping the Milano as collateral was a pretty smart move.
Never agreed to that.
If you'd rather, I'd turn you in.
Don't worry. I know you put a lot into this team. I'll make it up to you.
You better.
Thank you.
You want to make it up to me. Find a way to pay this Flarkin fine. I ain't got no units, but I can upgrade your stuff if you want. On it, and finished. All right, it's all yours. I've made it foolproof, just for you.
This thing looks so sinister.
Hey, who said you could touch that? I don't go into your room and touch your stuff, Quill.
What? You hacked my visor and added a scoreboard to it while I was sleeping.
That was different. I improved it. Also, did anyone tell you that you snore? I thought Drax was bad, but wow. Quill, you should really get that checked. You sound like a Torg.
I don't snore that loud.
Yeah, okay.
So what is this thing anyway? It kind of looks like a metal face hugger.
That is clearly a spinal control unit.
Yes, right, of course, a spinal control thingy.
Back on Half-World, Kree scientists use these to keep us super soldiers in line. They'd press a big fun red button and zap, instant obedience.
Holy crap. Rocket. What exactly did the Kree do to you?
They ripped me apart and rebuilt me over and over and over again until I became this half-finished thing they could mold and shape and control.
Oh, Rocket, I had no idea. I mean, I knew the Kree Empire was desperate, but
do you know what it's like to lose all control of your body? To be in constant pain, trapped inside yourself, unable to stop the horrible things you're doing? That control unit made sure I did what I was supposed to do. Oh yeah, whether I wanted to or not. A neat, furry little machine of death. Didn't take long to figure out I was better off not fighting it.
Okay, then let's shoot this thing out the airlock. Have a little middle finger salute ceremony to the bastards who built it.
I don't think I'm ready to let go of that part of me yet. Maybe one day.
Are you 100% sure you want to keep it? What if it
controls me? I decided a long time ago, Quill, that I would never let anyone control me again. As far as I'm concerned, this is just another useful piece of junk and a few bad memories.
How many of you super soldiers were there on Half-World?
When the Kree started, 100, maybe. By the time I escaped, just me and Lila. She was the first one not to die from the control unit.
And Lila is also a...
What? A raccoon?
Or not a raccoon?
You gotta understand. She was afraid of them, and the control unit made sure we stayed in line. That I stayed in line.
Oh, that sounds awful. I can't imagine.
So, I did what I do best. I found a way to overload the control unit. When the Blueskins let us out of our cage, kaboom! I blew a hole into the side of the lab. What we didn't know, what I didn't know, was that the lab was protected by sentry bots.
We got to the security fence and Lila covered me while I hacked the modulator frequency, and as soon as it opened, she pushed me through the door. I heard a DieQuil.
Oh, the rocket.
Doesn't matter now. Past is the past, right? And that thing, it's just a reminder.
I'm sorry you had to go through all that, Rocket. For real. Hey, Gamora.
You're supposed to knock.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be looking for money.
I did.
And?
I don't have any.
Also, what's with the dolls?
Do you value your life?
Is that a trick question? Okay, yes, mostly I value my life.
Good. Then pretend like you saw nothing and get out.
See you in the lounge?
Out.
Got it.
Any units I uncover will go directly to you, but I am unsure the others will do the same.
So, you're taking the whole find the units thing pretty seriously.
It is a serious matter.
Yeah, I totally get it. We're all afraid of going back to prison.
I am not afraid of going back to prison.
Oh, good. Because I'm not either, mostly.
In the kiln, I was surrounded by criminals, murderers, and thieves. They taught me a harsh lesson. Assassins and bounty hunters cannot be trusted.
Okay. Wow. Don't you think maybe you're calling the kettle black?
I have not mentioned kitchenware.
It's an Earth thing. What I mean is, you're a convicted mass murderer. I used to be a pirate. We're not exactly upstanding citizens.
You and I honor our word. I cannot say the same for the others.
You could be wrong, Drax. You won't know until you give them a chance.
We will see.
Groot.
Groot? You okay in there? Think you could open the door for a minute?
Groot.
Is that my toothbrush? Great. Now I need a new toothbrush.
So, Drax, did you bring out your stash of hidden units?
I do not hide my units in a stash, for I am not a rodent.
Neither am I.
You are rodent-like.
And you're annoying-like.
That is not a valid taxonomic order.
It looks broken. Maybe Rocket can fix it. Groot! Hey, buddy. I was just, checking to see if everything was okay. And it is. Okay.
I am Groot.
Too bad this translator's busted. I was hoping it might have Groot stored on it, or something.
I am Groot.
That way I could download it into my translator. I'd love to know what your thoughts are on stuff without, you know, Rocket always filtering it.
I am Groot.
You know, I didn't always have a translation implant. I mean, I was failing Spanish before I left Earth, not that Spanish would have prepared me for all of this.
I'm Groot.
Man, those first few years, do you know how hard it was to get by without having any idea what people were saying? Half the languages out here sound like white noise, weird birds, and messed up theremins. I don't even want to know what Rocket actually sounds like. TV did not prepare me for the realities of living in space, let me tell you.
I'm Groot.
Honestly, man, you're lucky you have Rocket. I mean, I know what it's like to be surrounded by people and have no one understand you, how lonely that can be. I'd have been lost. You must have been lost, too, before Rocket and us.
I am Groot.
I probably don't say this enough, but you really are an important part of the team. I can't imagine the Guardians of the Galaxy without Groot. And who knows? If this thing does have your language in it and Rocket can download it somehow or hack it or... I don't know.
I am Groot.
It'd be nice to finally talk to you. For real. Actually, hold that thought.
Yo, Rocket!
What?
Can you come here for a sec?
What do you want, Quill? I'm busy.
Think you can see if this translator has Groot's language on it?
It doesn't.
You didn't even check.
Don't need to. Cheap scut like that don't have rare language packages. And even if it did, it's beyond salvageable.
Really? Wait, do you have Groot's language package installed in your translation implant?
Do I look like I'm made of units? Only folks who got that language package are rich people.
So you actually speak Groot then?
You mean Telinizen? And yeah, I speak it, more or less. Me and Groot been bounty hunting together for a decade before you came along, Quill. When you've been working together that long, you develop a common understanding.
I am Groot.
You say misunderstandings, I say open to interpretation.
I am Groot.
They didn't go sour. We didn't need those jobs anyway.
So you guys learned to understand each other over time.
And with the help of a spreadsheet of Groot's lexicon, which ain't no easy feat when your entire language sounds like I am in Groot.
So there's hope for us yet.
I am Groot.
Glad we had this little chat.
I am Groot.
Awesome. Cool.
So, got any ideas to get those units together?
You have investments.
You think I look like an investment type of guy?
You are a risk taker.
Exactly. I don't sit behind no desk all day hoping for real estate fluctuations. I go out and I do stuff.
Perhaps we are somewhat alike.
Bert, you copy? I know you think I sold you out, and... Gamora, I was just...
Who are you talking to? What's a bluebird?
It, was Yondu's call sign. He was Bluebird and I was the kid.
Let me get this straight. Yondu Udonta, leader of the Ravager space virus, scourge of the Sirius system and all-around scoundrel, used Bluebird as his call sign?
Even had it embroidered on the back of his jacket.
Amazing.
It was amazing. Pretty much from the day we met.
How did you two meet? Terrans and Centaurians aren't exactly neighbors.
We met on Chitauri Prime, about 3 years into my sentence.
Wait, Yondu was a prisoner of war? I thought the Ravagers were neutral.
They were, and they also weren't. The Ravagers had a simple code, steal from everyone. Yondu said it made them neutral.
But they weren't. I specifically remember several Chitauri transports being hit when I was still... you know.
They hit just as many resistance ships, until a Chitauri cruiser uncloaked in front of them during a raid and...
Yondu ended up on Chitauri Prime, with you.
Mm-hmm. After we broke out, he could have left me on some space station or dropped me off at the nearest Nova Corps base, but he didn't. Instead, he invited me to join the Ravagers.
You were with them a long time. Must have enjoyed it.
I did. Being a Ravager was the first time I felt like I really belonged, if that makes any sense.
I felt the same way when I joined Richard Ryder and the Resistance. Like I was finally in control of who I wanted to be.
Yes, exactly. Those first few years, it was like I had joined this really big, really dysfunctional family, which, now that I'm hearing it, would make Yondu my...
Space Dad?
Could have been worse. Yondu and I were cellmates. First thing he said when they put him in my cell was, "Boy, don't be going and getting attached, because I'm just here for the food." And the food was pretty terrible, so...
Yeah, that sounds like Yondu.
I had cellmates before, and none of them lasted long. The Chitauri have these gladiatorial games, and...
You got used to people dying.
Not sure about that, but I didn't expect anyone to last long. I also didn't have my translation implant back then, so I might as well have been alone. But Yondu, he actually spoke English. Said he'd offered to translate in exchange for extra rations.
So even in the snake-infested hellhole, ever the schemer.
It's something we had in common. I'd been scheming for a way to escape since the day they took me. I just needed someone like Yondu to make it seem possible.
How did you escape?
Let's just say it was equal parts simple, complicated, and kind of embarrassing. But it ended with the two of us delivering a transport full of stolen supplies straight into the hands of the Resistance.
For a bucket load of units, too, I bet.
Anyway, once we did, there was no going back. I was a Ravager. Well, if you don't mind, I think I'd like to be alone for a bit.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll see you around.
Well. Let's see if we can find some stray units in here.
Your mom's love letters.
My mother did not write love letters. She displayed her affection by hunting large game animals for my father to cook.
Ugh, now I'm hungry.
37 units?
We appear to be 6,963 units short. If we intend to keep our ship, Peter Quill...
I know. We clearly... need a plan.
And reconsider my initial proposal.
Oh, no, not Fin Fang Foom again.
Yes, we should go after Fin Fang Foom.
Drax, there are easier ways to get paid. Like, what about selling Gamora's crap?
What?
Oh, come on, you've been hoarding them stupid knickknacks ever since you first joined us. I mean, don't tell me they ain't worth nothing.
Quarantine zone was always
holding out on
my figurines are not knickknacks.
Team's in trouble, and you can't be bothered to make no sacrifice.
Of course, for the Mocking
I will
Star
sacrifice
system.
Your head
and take us to the majestic mountains of Karkaran.
Guys, I think we should hear out Groot for once.
I am Groot.
He says we should combine both ideas.
Sell Gamora's trinkets to Fin Fang Foom. It is brilliant!
Yeah, you know, the only problem with your plan is that Lady Hellbender only buys monsters, and you are not a monster! He's not. He's the sweetest, most...
I am Groot.
No, you don't. This ain't something you can pretend.
I am Groot!
Oh, yeah? You want monster? I'll show you monster!
Whoa, guys!
Groot, are you really offering to-
No, he is not offering that, okay?
It could work.
Sell Groot? I guess we could bust him out after.
Absurd. Lady Hellbender seeks the monster within. The small, ugly one is clearly the correct choice. He is cruel, sadistic, and his soul is filthy and filled with rage. Monster Queen would pay a great sum for such a creature.
Really?
How great?
How are you okay with this?
Because I know what I am, and I know what he ain't.
I am Groot.
I vote we sell Groot. I honestly think Lady Hellbender will go for it.
Yeah, well, I vote for not Groot.
I also vote for the creepy little beast.
2 votes each. Peter?
Well, Rocket's definitely scarier on the inside. He's unstable and vicious and totally oblivious to the needs of others.
Okay, we get it, Quill.
The point is I think you'd make a fine monster. And we'll definitely need that tactical brain of yours to bust you out once you're in there. But just to be 100% sure, you're definitely okay with this.
Are you kidding? I can't wait to hold this over you.
All right, let's do this. Let's go sell a monster.
We're not seriously flying into that.
They say the weather patterns of Seknarf 9 are tied to the temperament of its ruler.
That's not how women work.
Or weather. Anyways, I'm sure it looks worse than it is.
Quill, I don't want to walk in this.
Whoa! Yep, no problem. Flying the wrong way.
Nah, he's not flying at all.
Guys, relax. Just one minor adjustment.
Piece of cake.
You can't be serious.
What? This way we can scope things out before we finish the transaction.
We're like 100 clicks from her base.
You know how much I like scoping. Nope. Okay,